Here you can see Mrs. Goyal is 27 years older than Rekha. After 8 years, she will be twice as old as Rekha. Find the present age. Solution: let Rekha's age be X years. Present age. So Mrs. Goyal's present age will be X plus 27 years. After 8 years, Rekha's age will be X plus 8 years. And Mrs. Goyal's age will be X plus 27 plus 8 years. Now 2X plus 8 equal to X plus 27 plus 8 years. So after the calculation, it will be 2X plus 16 equal to X plus 35. Next, 2x minus x equal to 35 minus 16, so x equal to 19. So Rekha's present age will be 19 years because her age was x years, and Mrs. Goyal's age will be x plus 27 equal to 19 plus 27, 46 years. And the answer will be 19 years and 46 years. If you like the video, then like, share, subscribe the channel. Thank you.